Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Angela, and today we're doing a video that I am so excited about. I'm gonna be sharing with you guys a pretty substantial, massive, if you will, haul from the Noonday collection, their new fall collection. So most of y'all know, if you've been watching my channels for a while, I am an ambassador for Noonday, but I don't host trunk shows. I don't do online trunk shows. I don't do anything other than buy the product myself. I pay for it myself, wear the product, and share it with you guys. So yeah, if you're interested in like the whole business side of Noonday, I can definitely connect you with somebody. But for me, it's a jewelry line that I have been shopping from for years. It is a ethical jewelry line that provides dignified work for women and artisans all over the world. We have artisans in Guatemala, Ecuador, Kenya, Ethiopia. There are just so many countries that Noonday partners with, and that allows them to get some of the most beautiful jewelry while also providing work and sustainability and, like I said, a dignified working conditions and wages and all of that for women and artisans all over the world. So I went to the Noonday conference in January and I got to meet some of the head artisans, and it was awesome. It was wonderful. So I look forward to this every year. They do a spring launch and a fall launch, and every year I gobble up all of my favorites, and I love to share them with you guys because I wear this jewelry on repeat over the coming months and I get lots of questions. They do have simple pieces. A lot of what I like is statement jewelry, and a lot of what I like are statement earrings. So y'all know I usually wear very simple necklaces, but I do love a good pair of statement earrings. So I'm just gonna start going through and showing you guys what I picked up personally this year from the fall collection. Everything will be linked down below, as well as where you can go shop. And obviously that will take you to my site, so you can shop through my site if you would like to. And then you can also look at past collections and stuff, and those are deeply discounted. So there's a bunch of sale stuff on there too, but the new collection is there and it is beautiful. So I'm not wearing any other jewelry so that I can just kind of show you guys as we go. And I'm just gonna put it on screen so that I don't have to sit here and fumble with a bunch of stuff. I'm just gonna put on screen what the piece is called and that sort of thing, so y'all can go check it out if you want to. So the first thing are these earrings. So these I absolutely love. I feel like these are very on trend. They've got the wood piece at the top. They're neutral colored. They are so cute. Of course, y'all know I threw them on with I'm just putting everything on with this cream top. This is from the Nordstrom anniversary sale, that Socialite top. I love this thing so much. And all of this is just making me crave fall, all these fall colors and everything. But anyways, so these earrings are so cute. I absolutely love them. I know I've already worn them a few times and I know I'm just gonna pretty much wear them on repeat all fall long. Now this next pair, y'all, I got giddy when I saw these because I ordered these. These are the Duchess earrings, and I ordered these in yellow during the spring launch, and they came out with this beautiful, like wine, mulberry kind of color. I cannot even begin to tell you. These are paper beads, tiny, tiny, tiny paper beads. You usually see paper beads in like larger necklaces and stuff. These are teeny, teeny, tiny paper beads, so they are light. They are not heavy on your ears at all. They are totally light. I absolutely love these. I mean, you wanna punch up something basic, you add a pair of these Duchess earrings. I don't remember the name of this color in my mind. It's like a wine mulberry kind of color. These are absolutely stunning. Stunning. I love my bright yellow ones for summer, but I have to say they hit it out of the park with this color of these. So love these earrings. These are a totally new earring this year. These are made in Guatemala, and they kind of have like beads at the top and then they're tassely at the bottom. So this is like a very pale pink and this is more of like a deep red. This is very bold. So these I would definitely say are for those of you who like really bold earrings and really want to make a statement. I mean, how flipping beautiful are those? Like, I can see these worn so many different ways with so many different looks. And that's the other thing too, is if you go on Instagram and you follow Noonday, and there are a few different hashtags, and I'll leave them down below in the description box, there's so many incredible ambassadors that are like serious like style and fashion people. And I always go to their Instagrams and see how they wear things to get ideas for how I can, because they always come up with ways that make things that even seem too bold for me, it makes it feel more wearable. Okay, this bracelet, I had to have it. Guys, come on. Leopard is huge this fall. It is huge. This cuff is, it's soft, it's comfortable, it goes on easy, whether you have small wrists or larger wrists. I absolutely love this cuff. This is this was a must have for me. And if you are a leopard lover, then I cannot recommend this cuff enough. That rhymed. Okay, this might be the only necklace that I got. This one is made in Vietnam, and I believe this is made from horn. And I do wanna remind you guys to go ahead and head over to Noonday's site and look up everything about how they source their materials, especially materials that are made from animals. I want you guys to look that up. Noonday is a certified B Corp, and I absolutely love their practices. So just wanna remind you of that. Go look that up before somebody comes for me in the comments. But I really like this necklace. Again, I don't usually do a lot of bold statement necklaces, but this one kind of has like that, almost like tortoisey look to it. This is very classy and classic while still being really fun and bold. So I love this necklace. I'm trying to go kind of fast so this video isn't like a million years long. Okay, so this is one of the pieces made in Ethiopia that I have just always loved. So these beads are made from melted down artillery. So things, bullets, things like that were once used for violence are now used to make beautiful jewelry. They are being repurposed and creating jobs and sustainability for the artisans there in Ethiopia. And I absolutely love this bracelet. These artillery bracelets are absolutely beautiful. They have necklaces, there's other pieces, but I knew I had to have this one this year. I was just so excited about it. So love, love, love that. Okay, so these I was really excited about. These are made from brass in Kenya, and these are front-facing hoops. So front-facing hoops are kind of all the rage, and I really love, you guys know I do love simple. Noonday does have a lot of simple pieces. If all this boldness is too much for you, have a look on their site because there is some really beautiful, simple jewelry there to be found. But I really love just these very simplistic front-facing hoops. Super cute, love these. I also picked up a ring this year. I just thought this ring was super, super pretty. This one is made in Peru, and it's kind of got the green, like the emerald green stone and kind of a lime lighter green stone on it. It's like brass and gold here. I just loved that. I love mixing a bunch of rings, and I thought this one was really beautiful. So this one's made in Peru, which I believe is one of Noonday's newer artisan partners. So definitely check this one out if you love rings. I just have to tell you guys that one of my favorite group of artisans is the artisans in Guatemala. I feel like they just always hit it out of the park with all of their pieces. These earrings, they are like a silver gray. These are really beautiful if you are looking for something to really dress up. If you have some kind of a really nice dinner to go to or event and you know you're gonna be dressing up, these are a really beautiful option for something that's a little more glam, if you will. I absolutely love the color. I have a pair of earrings from Noonday that I wore a few years ago for New Year's Eve, and they are huge and like silver and black and white, and they're so beautiful. So I think these might be my New Year's Eve earrings this year because they are super pretty and like a little bit sparkly. There's no like glitter or anything. It's just from the beads, but they're beautiful. So when I saw these in the catalog, I knew I had to have them. These are so fun. They're made in India, and there is all these different colored tassels, really beautiful fall colors, pinks and kind of like this mustardy color and rust. And these are like interchangeable. So you can take these off and only wear one of the colors, or you can, like, I mean, I would totally just leave them all on there and wear all of them. But if you had a really specific outfit that you just wanted to wear one or two of the tassels with, you can do that. So, and I love earrings like this that are kind of like do it your way. So you can either wear it like this or you can take some of them off and just kind of mix it up and wear it how you like. This was another bracelet I picked up this year. This one is made in India, and it's just kind of got this silver beaded part here. And then, I mean, obviously this isn't how you do it. It's got this part here where you can adjust it. So you would undo that and then wrap it and reclip it where it fits you the best. But I love these wrap bracelets. They are super cute. They add a little extra something without being too much. They're soft here because this is very like supple and soft. So it's really comfortable to wear and obviously like very versatile for whatever size your wrist is, which is great. You can make it fit if you've got a tiny wrist or a larger, thicker wrist, whatever it is you got going on, you can make this work. So I love this little bracelet from India. All right, so these are another set of earrings from the Artisan Partners in Peru. They have like this little gold, I think it's probably brass piece at the top, and then kind of like a turquoisey piece at the bottom. And again, if you look these things up on the Noonday site, it's gonna give you specifics of all the materials and everything used, and like I said, sourcing and all of that stuff. I just thought these were really pretty to add like a little punch, but not too crazy over the top. So if the big statement stuff, like if the Duchess earrings are too much for you, but you still want like a little pop of color and a statement, something like these might be perfect. All right, so if you follow me on Instagram, then you've probably seen me wear these a few times. I absolutely love these. They're like a mustard color, and then the like leather tassels, and at the top are little beads that are kind of like ivory and black. It is literally like the perfect fall earring, the perfect fall earring. I love these so much. I've been wearing the heck out of those. I absolutely love them. Perfect fall staple. And then these sets of bracelets, let me divide them up because I've actually been wearing them, mixing and matching them. So these are like wood beads. They are super light, but really durable. There's like a little bit of a sparkly bead mixed in every once in a while. And they are obviously just like different tones of like a wood. So they're very like natural looking. They would go with pretty much anything. And I've been stacking them with this other set of bracelets. I love this set so much. It's kind of got like a peach, a light blue, a very like dusty lavender, and some brass. I've just been, I mean, just adding them all together and making like an arm party. Y'all have seen me wear this a bunch. I absolutely love both of these bracelet sets, and I pretty much wear them every single day. Okay, two more things. Y'all, there are also some really cute bags this year. I didn't get my hands on any of them before the like the pre-order time, so I'm probably gonna go in and order stuff. Everything goes live today. The day you're watching this is the day the fall collection goes live, and stuff does sell out. I absolutely love these earrings. Okay, I've already gotten rid of the little paper, so I cannot remember off the top of my head where they were made, but how beautiful are these? They're like ivory and just, again, this very like on-trend shape, these kind of droplet earrings. This is really beautiful ivory, and then at the top here looks like a little brass piece. So I really, really love these so much. And then the last thing that I got was this bandana, because I was like, you can never have enough bandanas. They're so cute just to wear. How cute is this, you guys? So cute. Love this color. You could wear it in your ponytail. You could wear it on your head. Well, yeah, you could wear it on your head, wrapped like that. I mean, there's so many different ways you can do this. You can also, I love to use these on my bags, like on some of my plain leather tote bags and stuff like that. I love to tie some of these fun bandanas around them. So obviously you can just wear it like a real bandana and wear it around your neck. There's so many different ways you can use these, and I absolutely love this bandana. It's made in India, and it's just such beautiful colors. I love it. Okay guys, that is everything that I picked up at my first sort of like sweep of the new Noonday Fall Collection launch. Everything will be listed down below in the description box. I love purchasing with purpose. I love using my purchasing power to make a difference in people's lives, and I've seen it firsthand. I've sat and listened to the stories of the women and the artisans, and it is just something that I will always be passionate about sharing. Noonday as a company, like I said, they're a B Corp. There are very, very, very few companies that get the status of B Corp. So they're doing something more than right. They're making a difference in the world, and I am super happy just to be a small part of that. Yeah, so if you guys are interested, everything will be linked down below. I hope you'll have a wonderful day, and I will see you guys again very soon. Bye.